Hi everybody! Balsa wood is the lightest wood in the world and has a soft texture. Kiri wood is known for its durability and fast growth. Balsa and Kiri trees, although different species, have some common characteristics. In this video, we talk about the cultivation, harvesting, and processing of Balsa and Kiri trees. Balsa and Kiri trees are tree species that have attracted great attention due to their lightness and fast growth. These two trees have different characteristics, but in common they have great potential for sustainable forestry. These trees are produced from seeds or cuttings. While seed production takes longer, cutting production gives faster results. The balsa tree loves tropical climate conditions. High humidity, abundant rainfall, and warmth are ideal for this tree. It is usually grown in areas up to 1,000 meters above sea level. The balsa tree thrives in well-drained, humus-rich soil. The soil is thoroughly worked and fertilized before planting. The Kiri tree is a hardy species that can adapt to different climate and soil conditions. However, some factors need to be considered in order for it to grow efficiently. It grows well in well-drained, humus-rich soils. The Kiri tree generally does not require much maintenance. However, it will be beneficial to water it, especially during dry periods. Although it is resistant to cold, it can be damaged in extreme cold. Spring or autumn is the best time to plant Kiri tree seedlings. During these periods, air temperatures are mild and the soil is moist. The depth and width of the seedling hole should be 2 to 3 times the root soil of the seedling. Kiri tree grows much faster than other tree species. Balsa tree requires regular watering and fertilizing. Watering should be done carefully, especially during dry periods. Weed control and pest control are also important. Seedlings are usually planted at the beginning of the rainy season. Sufficient distance should be left between seedlings. The Kiri tree is a broad-leaved, fast-growing tree species. Its root system is strong and widespread, holding the soil tight and preventing erosion. It has large, heart-shaped leaves. The Kiri tree grows much faster than other tree species. Its root system is strong and widespread, holding the soil tight and preventing erosion. It has large, heart-shaped leaves. In the balsa tree, seedlings grow quite quickly in their first year. As they grow taller, the trunk also begins to thicken. Trees usually reach harvest maturity within 5 to 7 years. This period may vary depending on climatic conditions and growing methods. Kiri trees are usually harvested between 10 and 15 years. However, the harvesting age may vary depending on the quality of the wood and its intended use. Kiri trees can be harvested at an earlier age than other tree species. Harvested trees are first stripped of their bark and then processed into lumber. As balsa wood ages, its density increases and its lightness decreases. Therefore, the best quality balsa wood is obtained from young trees. Balsa wood is used in many different areas due to its lightness and durability. For example, it is one of the most used materials in the production of model airplanes. It is used to form the core of surfboards. It is used as a thermal insulation material in buildings and refrigerators. It is used in the packaging of delicate items. It is used in the production of musical instruments such as guitars and violins. The wood of the Kiri tree is used in many different areas thanks to its lightness, durability, and easy processing. It is used in lightweight building elements and interior furnishings. It is used in the production of quality paper. In addition, the Kiri tree can be used for biomass energy production. Balsa and kiri trees are used as lumber in many areas, despite their different properties. Correct processing of these trees increases the quality and durability of the products. It is important that balsa and kiri trees are grown and used sustainably. Processed balsa and kiri trees must be protected against external factors. In particular, they must be protected from moisture and insects. The sawdust produced during the processing of balsa and kiri wood can be used for biomass energy production, or balsa and kiri wood can be combined with other types of wood to create more complex structures. Both balsa and kiri trees grow much faster than other types of trees. This feature allows for the rapid production of raw materials and supports sustainability. Both types of trees are very light. This feature makes them particularly easy to transport and process, making them preferred in many sectors. When grown and processed in the right conditions, balsa and kiri trees are quite durable. Both types of trees have a high carbon storage capacity. In this way, they contribute to the fight against climate change by reducing the amount of carbon dioxide in the atmosphere. They also have other environmental benefits, such as improving the soil and increasing biodiversity. Both balsa and kiri trees can be used for different purposes in many sectors, such as furniture, construction, and paper production.